Bill Kuleni is a writer, stage designer, and artist from Congo Brazzaville.
Bill's work explores loss, gender, violence, war, and loneliness. She expresses this and explores this through working with collage, stitching, painting, and various mediums. But this idea of stitching and coming together is almost a kind of repair of what has been lost.
I would say that Bill Kuleni is significant and a greater example to other people, especially, you know, because of her generosity.
In 2012, she initiated Atelier Sam as a place for the youth in Congo to come together, work, explore ideas, be inspired, and think of their futures.
This is really significant in an environment where there are very little resources and where, you know, the artistic scene is dominated, you know, by a few figures, you know, who are mostly male.
Talent, je détecte, je booste parfois avec mon côté, parfois un peu brutal. Moi, je peux être parfois très brutal, mais quand je suis brutal, ça signifie que je t'aime.
She's a role model and a mentor to a lot of young Congolese artists to help them develop their careers, not just at home, but also abroad.
She also continues to produce original work. And in that regard, she's a master stylist, continually innovates. And in this way, you know, she's seen as a really, you know, great example to master by younger artists.